Hi everyone, welcome to Friendship Lamps powered by Filimin. I'm Brinley.
And I'm Olivia. And today we're gonna show you how to set up your friendship lamps, so follow along for a step-by-step guide. We know you're excited to get your friendship lamp set up. So as soon as you get it unboxed, the first step is to download the Friendship Lamps app. You have two options. You can either go to the Google Play or Apple App Store and download our app, or you can go in your instruction manual that came in the box and scan the QR code to download the app.
Now that you have downloaded our Friendship Lamp app, we are going to open it up. After that, you will click the Wi-Fi setup. Here, you are going to start the process of the Wi-Fi setup and connecting to the Filament network. You will then hit Next. After that, we are going to plug in our lamp. Once your lamp is plugged in, it should be pulsing green. That is a good sign. That means your lamp is trying to find your Wi-Fi. After that, you'll be asked to join the Filament network to set up your lamp. Once your lamp has connected to the Filament network, it will start flashing purple. From there, you are ready to connect to your Wi-Fi. Once you have typed in all of your Wi-Fi information, you are then going to hit save. From there, it is going to cycle through all of the colors. Once it goes dark, that means your lamp is ready to be used.
Congratulations! Your friendship lamp is now set up and ready to connect with your loved ones. Now it is time to create an account and register your lamp. Once you have created your account, you will now register your lamp using your friendship lamp ID, which is found at the bottom of your lamp underneath the barcode. So once you have entered your friendship lamp ID, now it's time to name your lamp. I'm just going to name mine friendship lamp, but you can choose any name you want. Then click Next. This is where you will get to choose your color that will light up when you touch your lamp so your family and friends know who it is. You will also get to choose your fade time, which determines how long your lamp stays lit up. To create a group, just click on Create New Group, and you can name it whatever you want. I'm going to name mine Family. Then click Create, and your friends and family can join your group. You will also be able to choose your time zone, and you can even enable a sleep time where your lamp will not light up while you're asleep. After that, click Save, and now you're ready to connect with family and friends.
One of my favorite features of the app is I am able to send and receive touches when I am not near my lamp. This way, I can stay connected with my friends and family from all over the world. If you would like to know more, check out our video on the subscription program.
We hope you enjoyed this video and it helped you get your friendship lamp set up. If you have any questions, you can contact our support team through chat on our website or our phone number on our homepage.
Don't forget to tag, share, and follow us on all social media platforms to show how you stay connected with your friends and family.